going frets 5, 6, 7, 8 on the E string, and they're just moving that to A, D, and G. And just concentrating on having a finger ready to fret the next note or to pluck the next note at all times.